at those ladies over there who were rocking the baby. Instantly, the ladies in waiting started to get sleepy. They yawned and they stretched and then they fell sound asleep. As soon as they were asleep, the queen of the Spriggans went tiptoeing into the nursery and she took baby Rufette with her. And she took Rufette out of her blanket. She kind of unwrapped her and put her down on Ludvina's blanket. And then she picked up Ludvina and put her in Rufette's blanket, thereby switching the babies. When she was finished with her wicked work, she came back over here and said, "I got her, boys. Let's go." And they started tiptoeing back to their dungeon. But they hadn't gone more than 3 leagues when suddenly the Spriggans all stopped. They stuck their noses up in the air and began sniffing, because if there's one thing that Spriggans love even more than babies, it's roast wild barbecued pig. So they were so hungry, they put the baby down under a bush, and they came tiptoeing over here to the campfire, and they knelt down right around that barbecue and started stuffing themselves with the pig. Well, they ate so fast that their tummies began to stretch. Their tummies got bigger and bigger until they were so full of food that their legs couldn't reach the ground anymore. All they could do is roll over on their backs with their arms and legs sticking up in the air like dead beetles. In the meanwhile, the gypsy girls were dancing around the campfire. Follow me, gypsy girls. You know what to do. Start dancing around in circles. Oh, I went in the wrong spot there. So they were dancing around the campfire and snapping their fingers in the air, swirling around in circles. And suddenly, they looked up and saw all those legs wiggling. And the gypsy girls screamed. But they were as brave as they were beautiful. They came running over here and started picking up weapons. Fish, sausages, frying pans, loaves of bread. This bear is kind of in the way. We'll move that out of the way. Fiddles, and even a carrot. And when they all had weapons, they all went running back out there again and made a great big circle around the Spriggans. They lifted their weapons up in the air. Don't forget, there's a big Spriggan over here, too. Yeah, gotta get all those big ones. They lifted their weapons.